In this video, I'll show you how to create an AC manifest with BorderConnect. Once you're logged in using the main menu, hover over the AC manifest menu option and select Start New AC Manifest. We'll begin by entering the trip details, starting with a unique trip number that starts with your company's SCAC code. Next, we'll enter the US port of arrival, and if you see a magnifying glass icon, that means BorderConnect will automatically look up the information for you. Ports can be assigned by entering the port code, the name of the US port, or even the opposite Canadian port. Now enter your estimated arrival date and time. If you're crossing tomorrow, just select tomorrow, and then the time below. Here, trucks, trailers, and drivers can be quickly assigned. Trucks and trailers by entering the unit number or the plate number, and drivers by entering the first few characters of the name of the driver. Notice that BorderConnect stores everything for easy reuse and fast lookup? Adding a new truck? Do it on the fly by clicking Add Truck. Just enter the vehicle information and click Save, and it's now assigned to the manifest. You can also select additional information about your trip, such as adding an IIT, seals, or even a team driver or passenger. And if you're creating a new manifest on a mobile device, it works the exact same way as the desktop version. You can easily add trucks, trailers, and drivers in a simple, consistent manner. We've completed adding the trip information, and we'll move on to entering the shipment details. So, scroll to the bottom of the page, and hover over Save and Start New AC Shipment. If your manifest was empty, for example, just click Save and View Trip Details, where you'll be brought to the eManifest Details page. But since there's a PAPS shipment that needs to be created, click Save and Start New AC Shipment. Starting from the top, select your shipment type. It's currently set to a PAPS, as that's the most common shipment type. Next, enter your shipment control number. And if you're hauling another carrier shipment, just click the SCAC to change it. Here, some fields are already automatically populated for you, such as the province of loading and attached to trip number fields, so you don't have to change those unless your truck was loaded in another province. Below, you'll enter the shipper and consignee details of the shipment. You can look up the shipper or consignee by entering the first few characters of the name or the address. If you need to add a new consignee, just click the Add Consignee button, add the consignee details, and click Save. Optionally, you can add a customs broker or third parties related to the shipment, but I'm only covering required information in this tutorial. We're now ready to move on to the commodities on the shipment. So, click Save and Add Commodity. Now, enter your description of goods, quantity, and weight. It's important to note that if this trip had multiple shipments, for example, you could select Save and Start New AC Shipment at the bottom. But we're doing a manifest with only one shipment, so we'll continue back to the trip details by selecting Save and back to AC Manifest. Here you can see all the information you entered for the eManifest at a glance as you scroll down the page. If any additional information needs to be added or changed, you can do it here. For example, I'll add a seal number to the truck. We're now ready to get our eManifest on file with CBP. Click Sync with CBP, where your manifest will be changed to two yellow bars, transmitted. And after approximately 1 to 2 minutes, CBP should accept your manifest, and the status will change to three blue bars, complete eManifest on file with CBP. The manifest will then move to four green bars, complete eManifest and entry numbers on file with CBP, when the customs broker successfully submits the entry. When the driver arrives at the border, the status will move to five dark green bars, truck arrived at border. And when the officer releases him, it'll change to six green bars, truck released at border. Congratulations! You successfully created an AC manifest with a PAP shipment using BorderConnect. This type of trip and shipment is usually completed within about a minute or two, and if you ever need help, please reach out to our friendly support team via chat, phone, or email. BorderConnect also provides an industry-leading ACI e-manifest solution for crossing into Canada. To learn how to make an ACI e-manifest, click the link at the top of the video now.
Hi, I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you'd like to watch more videos like this, check out these videos here or subscribe below. If you're not already signed up to BorderConnect, you can sign up today for a free 45-day trial using special promo code EZ45. Thanks for watching.